days of fighting for the so-called greater good are over. This is our chance to control the truth, the concepts of right and wrong for everyone for centuries to come. You're fighting to save an ideal that doesn't exist. Never did. You need to pick a side.
Fear, Prime. There is a darkness coming.
It was all a dream!
Pull over! I'm not driving!
And if you don't know, now you know.
Of all the threats from both your past and future,
it was all a dream.
You've never faced anything like this. Let them come.
And if you don't know, now you know.
This can't be real. This can't be real. Oh, okay, it's real.
Location unknown.
Charter 373. This is Commander Mills. My ship was hit by an undocumented asteroid. Transporting 35 passengers on a long-range exploratory mission. Send help.
We've crash-landed on an uncharted celestial body. I don't know where we are.
I've located one survivor.
A child. The atmosphere is breathable. There's something alien out there. And move. You and I are gonna get home.
Home. Family.
Ready?
Saying goodbyes?
Saying hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
A new day is dawning. New ideas, new rules. New management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
Man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word. You'll have your freedom.
It's hard to die.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise. Will result in execution. Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Let's start today.
We were gone for quite a while. But no matter what happens next, the galaxy still needs its guardians.
Hello, we come in peace.
Come on, Drax. Seriously, dude?
No!
Ow!
Hey!
Don't forget where we came from.
We have been running our whole lives.
Pete, I'm done running.
Fly away together. One last time. Into the forever. That beautiful sky. We
our way.
No, not kill anyone.
Kill a few people.
Kill no people.
Kill one guy, one stupid guy who no one loves.
Now you're just making it sad.
Captain Torrance, Flight Commander. How can I help you?
Fugitive extradition.
Oh, is he dangerous? What did he do?
Homicide 15 years ago.
I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers.
I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain.
Get him on board. Let's have a good flight. We're cutting right through the top of the storm. Listen, keep everybody in their seats. No exceptions, all right?
Getting everyone to have their seatbelts in a purely fashion.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Trailblazer 119, we are dark.
Is anyone in the air guard, damn it?
We're gonna hit. We're gonna hit.
They went down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. The clock is ticking. Every minute matters. We can count those minutes in lives, lost or saved.
Get back. We don't know who it is. Get back.
Listen carefully. This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance.
I like this guy.
Name, country.
Maxwell Carver, England.
Name, country.
I gotta go after them.
My passengers, my responsibility.
I'm gonna need your help.
You're gonna need this.
Former military or something?
You can say that.
Then why'd they lock you up?
No one cares what really happened. But they say redemption can be found in the most unusual places. If you do this, you'll probably never see your family again.
What about their families?
I have a daughter, and I have every intention of making a home. They are going to come at us with everything they've got.
We're getting off this island.
Here's the thing. We're a team of thieves.
And when you do this, you're bound to make enemies. Sometimes those enemies come looking for revenge.
Truth be told, we helped the wrong person steal the wrong thing. We didn't mean to unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known. But we're gonna fix it.
So how do we pull that off?
Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best.
You need cooling!
Then give us a fighting chance. We're gonna need strength. You got this, right?
I know you don't.
We also need courage. Back to school. Magic.
And you.
What is that again?
It's an owlbear.
Let's go!
Be warned. There is evil here.
I'm glad he's on our side.
This one's dangerous. But whatever happens, we'll be ready.
What is it exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans.
You've already made the plan, so...
If the existing plan fails, I make a new plan.
So you make plans that fail?
No.
He also plays the lute.
Not relevant.
I used to ask myself a lot of questions. Scott, you're at ex-con. How are you an Avenger? That doesn't make sense. But everywhere I go, people tell me the same thing.
Thank you, Spider-Man!
People still need help, Dad.
That's why we made this. It's like a satellite for deep space, but
Quanta.
Wait a minute. You're sending a signal down to the quantum realm. Turn it off. Now! Something I never told you.
This place. It isn't what you think. I can get you home. And give you more time. If you help me. So, what's it gonna be? Batman.
In days of legend, gods walked the earth, saying, what if I told you Athena had returned in human form, and you are destined to become one of her guardian knights?
I'd say your therapist is more worth his paycheck.
Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, the wizard gave me superpowers. Well, then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of the world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods.
Shazam!
This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about family! Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Introducing the star of our show! His name is
Shazam!
The world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this, dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
Hurry, step right up. You wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world right
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
I miss the desert. I miss the sea. And I miss waking up every morning, wondering what wonderful adventure the new day will bring to us.
Those days have come and gone.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
I don't believe in magic. But a few times in my life, I've seen things. Things I can't explain. And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe. It's how hard you believe it.
Men.
I'm her godfather.
Hardly related.
Get back.
I spent the last 7 years of my life living out my wildest dreams. Bianca, Rocky, my dad. This is built on their shoulders.
Hey, my man, can I help you?
Let me get an autograph.
Nah, I ain't signing an autograph, so you get off my car.
You don't remember me, huh?
Damien.
How long were you locked up?
18 years, bro. Just got out last week.
Glad to have you back out, huh?
I know I've been away a long time, but I kept myself in shape. I still got gas in the tank.
Come by the gym.
Thank you.
Curious what happened with you two?
I didn't tell you. We was like brothers. I was the best, though. Man, I never got a chance to prove that.
That's cute.
Hey, hey, what you doing, man?
What's up, Ernie?
I know what you're doing, Donnie.
You don't owe this dude nothing. Damien's fighting the world, and he's trying to hurt people.
I vouch for you. You think you mad? Try spending half your life in a cell. Why can't somebody else live your life? I'm coming for everything.
You threatening me?
Something is going on with you.
Damien was like family. Now we pass talking.
Then maybe you just have to find him. Do what I gotta do. Some of my methods, you might disagree with me. These are family ties, I recognize mine, I know that they needed me. It's traumatic stress, watch it manifest, got my only fear, I ain't scared of death. Did you hear me yet? I ain't scared of death, did you hear me yet? What you gonna do, threaten to take my breath?
I need you to let go of your fear. Let go of the guilt. Let go of whatever was, and walk into what is.
I fear those chains are breaking, yeah. I fear God, I don't fear death. I see those strengths, take a step.
I can hear you being quiet, Mom.
Hope I didn't ice your game, man.
No one my age says those words in that order.
It's just hard to see my little man not being my little boy all the time.
Yeah.
You know, for years I've been taking care of this little boy. Making sure he is loved. That he feels like he belongs wherever he wants to be. He wants to go out into the world and do great big things.
Not bad, kid.
And what I worry about most...
I love you, Miles.
...is they won't look out for you like us.
Miles!
Want to get out of here?
Wherever you go from here, you have to promise to take care of that little boy for me. Make sure he never forgets where he came from. And he never doubts that he is loved. And he never lets anyone tell him that he doesn't belong there. You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Who do you think you are? Really?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
We are.
Mr. Russell, how would you say things have been for you since your return to society?
It's good to have you back.
One last job. It's gotta be smooth. Wait for the armored car to arrive. When it does,
drop the bell!
The world is ours.
Give him clean cash from the back.
See that?
Weapons training.
Lady Melger.
I'm gonna get him.
I just got something. It's a bank job. $600,000 for one day's work. Not too bad, right?
We stick with the plan. This one we can't lose.
Everybody get down!
It ain't going down like that, son.
This is my show.
If you want in, you're in.
Need to look at it first. See what I'm dealing with.
That a yes.
It's what I just said. We keep driving till we figure our next move. Left, now!
No, no, no!
Our car broke down a couple miles back. We just wanted a place to sit for a few hours.
Okay. Why are you here all alone? My grandpa's running errands.
It's not a person.
What is this place?
Let's see how deep this rabbit hole goes.
You got yourself a regular little funhouse down here.
Just go. This isn't safe.
For who?
You don't even know what you're dealing with.
You want to find out. We're done.
Guys, go!
Now, the fun begins.
We need to get you out of here. It's the night before your wedding and you can't spend the night together.
No, Miles.
You can't. It's bad luck.
We're grown adults. We're fine.
No. Actually, you should go. It's tradition.
See, she gets it. I just want to ask, is that genetics or is it like Pilates?
Strands in your eyes, they color them wonderful.
We got you a gift. It's just something borrowed. Brings you good luck, except for Uncle Greg, who ended up decapitated on that forklift. But that's not the knife's fault.
Oh, someone just left that in the bathroom.
Yeah.
me. We belong together.
Look at you.
I think the left boob is slightly lower than the right boob.
Something doesn't feel right.
And they took everybody hostage.
It's normal to feel scared. I'm not going to let anything happen to your family.
I'm also feeling scared. Like the most scared I've ever been in my whole life. It's like I just watched The Ring, you know?
Here's the plan. We'll trap them in the net.
Spray them in the eyes.
Everyone we love could die.
We're going to fix this.
Nobody with my family.
Stop shooting our sister!
Carol, thank you for the cake knife.
I freaking love this cake knife.